Hello, everyone. My name is Paul. I'm going to talk about a pretty big thing in my life, which would be motorsports, I guess. Pretty much anything with an engine on it, I love it. I'll play with it. Let's see. A big thing in my life, well, a life-changing moment, I would say, was when I first started riding dirt bikes. I was about 14 or 15. I learned a big lesson in my life that you need to take respect whenever you're messing with anything with the engine on it. When I first went out riding for the first time, I had a little Kawasaki Azixi. I tried to go all out, take jumps and go all crazy. I ended up falling pretty bad, and that's pretty much one of the moments where I learned respect in life, I guess. Other than that, I just like driving around my car, fixing it up, buying new modifications to it to help improve it. I guess that's about it.